Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it. Travis Bean. Smoking that harmonica. You smoking that harmonica. Wearing a blazer with like booty shorts. Yeah, I can barely hear you, bro. Barely hear you. Disrespectful with these crotch shots, yo. Real disrespectful with these crotch shots, yo. Nasty. Do like that. Nasty. Nasty. Thank you. Obviously, they didn't got hop back in their harmonica. Everything that's going on that stage, harmonica did the most work to me. I'm gonna keep it all the way real. The harmonica was the most impressive thing that's going on instrumentally on this live show. The way he is killing on that harmonica overshadows the guitar work, the bass work, the drum work, the keyboard work, definitely the vocal work. I don't know who did y'all little sound check and y'all engineering on the stage, but they had y'all microphones low. Y'all vocal microphones were very low, but yeah, harmonica put in pain on this. But I give oh boy this, he never stopped moving. He was running from the left wing to the right wing, back and forth the whole performance. So I definitely give him A+ on showmanship. And everybody did their thing instrumentally. I'm not saying it was bad, I'm just saying the harmonica showed up and showed out.